just carelessly placed, and you move in silence, the tea so delicately laced, out of reach, out of touch. With such grace, now I must slip away, but can you forget my face?